Most men watch porn. Science shows this. Most men also do not understand the devastating impact that porn use can have not only on their brain performance, but on their mental and physical health too, how they feel and perform. We know that with increased porn consumption comes increased feelings of anxiety, depression, antisocialism, and sexual dysfunction. Science proves this too. Porn addiction, a very real consequence of early exposure to porn and consistent viewing afterwards, changes the way that the brain works. Ultimately, a dysregulated brain performance pattern leads men back into porn. Now being dubbed the silent tsunami, porn addiction has a massive ripple effect that shows up in every aspect of a man's life, and especially in his relationships with his partner and his children, creating true devastation. What I want people to know is that where the problem lies, so does the solution. Now we can capitalize on advances in neuroscience and technology. We can use the wonders of neuroplasticity to break the shackles of porn forever and to heal the brain and bring it out of the wake of the consequences of porn addiction so men can feel and perform better forever. I want to show people how. I want people to know they no longer have to feel controlled by their brain. Instead, they can control their brain before it controls them.